Oh, Supernatural, very much. I mean, the guy from X-Files, I don't even think he had a name, man. Unless his name was Coroner. What I really loved about working on X-Files was that was where I met Kim Manners, who, you guys know who Kim was, our great executive producer and director on Supernatural. But I first met him on X-Files, and that was a blast. X-Files, I just remember that I was happy that I was pretty much the only person in the cast who didn't get covered in goo. If you saw that episode, you know what I'm talking about. The X-Files, as good a show as it was and as fun as it was to do, it was just a blip in my career. Supernatural has taken on more the personality of a Boyle. It's been great. Thank you.
Hi.